tears from nightmares to white parents whose worst fear is a child with dyed hair and white earrings. Like whatever they say has no bearing. It's so scary in a house that allows no swearing. You see him walking around with his headphones blaring, alone in his own zone, cold in his own care. He's a problem child. What bothers him all comes out when he talks about his fucking dad walking out. Cause he hates him so bad that he blocks him out. If he ever saw him again, he'd probably knock him out. Thoughts are whack, he's mad, so he's talking back. Talking black, brainwashed from rock and rap. He stacks his pants with rags and a stocking cap. His stepfather hit him so he could sock him back. He broke his nose, his house is a broken home. There's no control, he just lets his emotions go.
Able to act, but he fucking thing that we wanted is why we sing, but his kids don't have a thing.